Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Use rectangle tool shortcut M to draw a horizontal box shape. Fill color R196, G154, P108. Select shape and go to effect menu and artistic and film grain. Film grain options. Grain 20. And highlight area 16 and intensity 5. Use appearance panel, shift F6. Click on add new effect and artistic and rough pastels. Rough pastels options. Stroke length 36 and stroke details 20 and texture sandstone and scaling 200 and relief 50 and light bottom right and select invert. Again click on add new effect and brush strokes and spatter. Spatter options. Spray radius 16 and smoothness 6. Again, click on add new effect and artistic and plastic wrap. Plastic wrap options. Iris strength 5 and detail 13 and smoothness 15. Now your granite tone texture background is now ready.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.